Good evening, sir. As we are one of your sister, what they don't come again. Sir, we don't hear always if they tell us about this only the Minyara. The small question we already don't explain, we don't understand, we don't understand small small. The small question I want to ask now, this uranium way before Bauchi. This uranium is too strange to me. I know to understand that. What is the byproduct of this uranium? I want to know. I beg.
You see, if I want to explain all these things in detail, the grammar they go from junction to junction. But make I tell you what the uranium they do. Just one of the things where they do. Bomb. Yeah. The user they do bomb.
Bomb
where Boko Haram they use. The user they manufacture bomb. Bomb where Boko Haram they do. So when you hear Awosa carry bomb, you go to say where they import them. He there for grand there.
Okay. So it's in commercial
quantity. He pass commercial quantity.
Okay.
It be like where you go say whether sand way there for River Niger or for Atlantic Ocean reach export quantity. It pass. So one of the things where they use and they do, where they protect and they safeguard them, where you hear this country produce nuclear weapon nuclear. Now that sand, that very precious stone that they can't take.
Okay.
Then take them freely, come manufacture bomb, use and threaten us. Boko Haram go enter church for anywhere they like, then blow. You go, they wonder where they see the bomb. Our people know. Now the uranium, now they use the duam. One of them.
Thank you, sir. Make I take my language and my people about this thing, I beg. Yaminapo, mama, why do you come here? I know a pal, make the rest of the dinner, but I'm not you. I'll call on. In Yaman, I'm back my man, I'm not here, and I don't know you. In Yaman, say, but I give you an okay there. Then I don't mind speaking now, and I'm not mind speaking. Now, I'll say, Mama, I'm not going to be a minute. In the moment, I remember that. One is what I want to go in the moment about Nokia. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm going to go to the house. Oh, my friend,
Thank you, my sister.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Ada.
By his blessing, George. Speaking again. So I want to ask you a question.
Go ahead.
With all your explanation concerning this study in Nara, there's something that is disturbing me here. I saw something that says Santa Light. I want to know what is this Santa Light and the use of it.
Now, like I did talk, you know, see, I thank God for the grammar way we they use. Now, make I take them slowly now. The tantalize way you they hear, they use them as metal for chemical reaction vessel pipeline for corrosive liquid. You do understand? Then they use and they produce what they call radio transmitter electron tube. This radio transmitter electron tube now be the thing where they generate radioactive power or radioactive currency. As you see now, we they talk, the whole world they hear us. Now this very thing where they call tantalite. Now him they use the duam. Now one of the things they use the duam. All these precious stone are they tell you, if you know what thing that they do, you go fear. And you know, there for Nigeria for small quantity. Therefore, this very sort with the talk now. They use and they do aircraft. This same tantalite now. They use and they do aircraft. When we finish, I finish answer this on a question. I go bring in one of our brother. We go come explain now. When this everybody go understand and where. Now this thing where we they talk now. Therefore, Kogi State. He there for Nasarawa State. He there for Kwara State. He there for many states, both Yoruba State, both Hausa State, and then they sell them. They don't tell anybody. Only them, no be national keko. But the thing and they tell you plenty. He there more than 10 different type. He get many things where he be safe. We begin to measure them now. The reason I know one go deep, because one go to another, one go lead to another. The thing they use, then they do too plenty. The Yoruba land, export quantity, very large quantity. The Hausa land, you no go ever hear them. So when you see senators, they fight inside hollow chamber. Some of the thing where they cause the fight, nobody say they no want to amend the law. The money, they no share them equal, because all of their hand, they involve. Now, when they do that kill and divide for backyard, now they cause problem. So, my sister and I be waiting they use and they do. Among the things they use and they do. But like I talk, I go bring somebody who will be expert for all these things. Come, when we finish this program, make it clear our eye where. Because I know one bite my tongue where they try to they pronounce them. But our people, we won't hear. They make them hear. The one we no one here making data, they say na propaganda, na ganda proper, because na the only thing where our people don't reduce themselves to. So Nigeria know they manufacture aeroplane, but the thing where they use they manufacture aeroplane they for Nigeria. Nigeria no fit manufacture toothpick, but the thing they use they manufacture robot today for Nigeria. If they are Hausa land, Hausa then they do trade by barter with Oyibo, but they won't kill us for our land because of Oye. Those of Nawe, they say they want us because of our oil. One day you go see, say oil, you go lose in value. Now that time you go know, say the only thing will be one Nigeria be say that they thief your oil, you know they thief their own. Make we push now. If you say with the talk line now, senator, all of Nawe say we be intellectual and opinion mother. Make on a move motion now, make we begin to share national cake for all this precious stone. You go see, say Nigeria and go end quick. But how then go push motion where the people don't even know what thing they happen? to. I hope I answer you correctly.
Yes, thank you.
Okay.
Look, I take my language, tell my people about you.
All right.
Make you not like you. Mark me the uncle. But la Yoruba land, the third world all of the canoe. When the Cambo knew. So, in this sector, you were a Murego, where Kravola can, although you could have produced the canoe. So, the Lahun is good check on Ono Nordi, a remote moon, a refrimaw. Okro, a very catchy, a jay, Uri, Eva, Okro. You get another human of Bukia, Umobre, Benqua. You see Langa, what is the Bukia Himolali? Why is it the Bukia Himolali? But all of the people who are in the world.
Hello, sir. Good evening. Now, me be Joy Andrew. They say they come back, and I don't come back to know some things because now only this Radio Biafra they make me they know. Since my mother born, you never know. Sir, please, I want to ask, what will be diamond and the work where diamond they do? I want to know those things.
Okay. Now, for diamond, like I did talk now, if I did go deep, we no go with anything. But make I say diamond, now the most valuable precious stone, valuable even past good. Now make we go to church. We they sing for church. We go say, Lord, you are more precious than silver. Lord, you are more costly than gold. Lord, you are more precious than diamond. There is nothing to compare with you. Diamond even get value pass good. Diamond are one of the solid stone when you be say the thing we fit cut them no plenty. Now the popular thing aside making using diamond to make jewelries be say any cutlass where you use diamond manufacture not the way you know they cut. I make a the hear of diamond cutter. As I say that they use diamond, they do ring, jewelries. Not the way diamond no go fit cut. If you want cut glass, you go to hear diamond cutter. Take diamond now, touch glass, you go tear them. Take diamond now, touch stone, you go tear them. Take diamond now, take touch iron, you go tear them. At least make we do with that too. So when you go buy cutter, you can't hear diamond cutter. Now that diamond, you know, fee break them easily, and nothing fee break them. As I say, in get bright light. Some people say in getting on fire. Only saying on fire no go fee cook food. In the brilliant, in the spark where you put up for necklace. Anywhere where you enter, people go no say human being enter. This now few thing I fit tell you where they use diamond they do this night. And this diamond where they see it there in large quantity for inside Nigeria. Diamond where they talk plenty inside Nigeria for Taraba State diamond food there. But go down at Taraba, get the poorest people. Because all these Oyibo people, they come, they take and share money with our son Yoruba. They go keep quiet. Taraba, diamond food Taraba. No leader, they collect ammo, they sell ammo. That one no be Nigeria money. Now only all you wait there our land. Now it be Nigeria money.
Okay, sir. Now, we are going here. The diamond day for Taraba. Wait day for not. Now, this diamond now, I hear say now, the way they talk, I'm saying now, this one is something where they bring plenty money. If they bring money, even the money says you go feed past this Kuro Yelweje for this river state, this our side. Now, the question way I want to ask, what do you make where they talk about that diamond money? Then they cut that one for granted, they call this our oil. Why then they talk about that diamond money for this country, Nigeria?
Number one, be see, then T say we no know. Number two, be see, then see us as a conquered people. Anything where they their land not their own. But anything where they our land, they must share them. And the reason why they feed they do them, be say people wait for talk for us. Now then they follow, they go collect commission, keep quiet. Now see the game where then they play. Then go impoverish the people. The people where then they lead, then go make them poor well so that they no go feed chop safe. Make them feel control them. So if then come they share this money, every Nigerian go become wealthy, all of us go reach, feed chop food. Then that time we go feed talk to them. But then won't make we remain poor. Now make only then the tifa. You don't know say what thing they use they do hands this standard light when they talk. Is they part of the thing where they use they do phone? This phone now, all of them, when they come finish still up. When you see all of them, they gallivant for Africa. They see all of them. You think say they like us? The same people where they pursue us for their land, no, they let us rest for our land. You think say they like you? They come tifa. As far as we know, if he make use of him, he go there useless. And then what make you feel say they useless? Make you come out your hand, your eye there. Awosa Yoruba, as British government, they direct them. May they no let us know so this thing there our land. Make we for no put eye for them. No be recently now, Yawa come the gas, where the Anyash come they open, where people come they see the gold, where then they mine, where then they dig out for grand for Awosa land. So waiting that they make them, they do and they say, they won't chop alone. But our own, they no one let us chop them. So now the only thing I feel tell you for them be that.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Maka, they tell my people, waiting where we don't know things or language. Is that trouble? Emena Joy, Andrew. Is that premier? And maybe we be seen about why they will go back for a minute came by man. Maybe we will be seen it. May why be there? I believe in a KP. Diamond man. Name a diamond man. One man is a diamond, diamond of Bama, diamond man. Diamond man. Oh, man, come on. Come on, me. I'll cry it for five. Met, no, a piano no can go see a piano for diamond. You land, I know you will say diamond, make a me eye for fat. Mechanical, Mr. Pavas, another diamond of Mrs. Diamond of the Jaws and Yes, you and me.
Dana diamond ko mi apa iko faiza diamond me o mene kena ke kro den yene me Nigeria me miye. But me say diamond me tu aka mi agbara aba me say diamond matara aba. Tete ka mi, not ka mi. And me say diamond me say not me miye me. O ko ni miye me ni ye sa me na ka ko mi a koma na ka ma mi a tsa me ni. Tete tse ba me say diamond me. O kuba amana ka ko men man seria ko ko mo to bad aba ki me son to le ke pressing no ya ke no ame kro pa ba ti ya pa ano ya ke to ba pa bra pa ra ba o amana no men da to mo no ko be na na wala ke a chara re ne nu mo ni go do me se dai mo no ko me za me na ko be pre ta ko wer wala ke me se pere ni amana dai mo no ko o yi do se me pere yi o se me ko me na pocket bulama. I'm not about to have a poluke or Marco Zoo. Poluke is what I'm saying as a polu. That is diamond man a bad thing. When you pull you lot of a number of pulume, Nigeria, Christmas, Pulu, Nana, what do you mean? Miss Eden, or money may pull you not a motor from my people are coming up Pulu to let my five. Pulu, come on to my thing, but one of my more cook on my other party, I have a lot of. I'm not a cool to come, not a woman of family. Better. Diamond of Anna, near that, I'm not a diamond of me and my wow. And then, Mr. Kenny, and I'm going to name God Benny. That, oh, Mona Kenny, I would not Yoruba, friend, oh, Mona Kenny, I. Make him a woman of Castle Canada, way I. Make him a cargo, a glue to our rat, good name, and a beautiful, Mr. Goodwill. He was a diamond, he's not a man, come out, what a thing. The whole color, all Puluka, see it, walk over that, no one of the Puluka, walk over the course of Monaco and Allah, oh my, Codomini. A Zoku Torosini, Puni, Mr. Siri, a prisoner, Siri, Tia. Yeah, that's why I'm going to name that man. I'm flying Yoruba. He's going to make a flying Yoruba. I'm flying out to the open of my eye. We close on my own. I'm going to make a woman. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It even so, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. See, now, I'm going to make a big deal. I'm not 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 going to make a big deal. Mne oye mi tek la myom. Zeno zo pa mwye ba fay. Bet, Biafra bet. Kaken ko zo pa po bo mwene. Biafra mene brako zo. Brako karere sra. Biafra bura ba opulu mo. Mwana pa ko opulu ko. Opoket gula to.
This solid mineral, no joy for my mind again, no joy at all. You should see how powerful I need. Now then, be the we dominion people waiting for this region, and they don't really dominate the land. How do we get diamond, get uranium, get antalite, get gold, everything for naught, and they still put eye for crude oil where they decide. And not only the crude oil, and they use for their national budget every year. And all our so-called elite people with the National Assembly, nobody, they even talk, nobody, they even call. Every month, our governors go waka go Abuja, go collect 13% oil derivation, carry and come back. None of them, they go collect 1% or 0% or 2% diamond derivation, gold derivation, antalite derivation. All those derivation, none of them, they won't talk.
Maybe that they give them, they put them for back pocket.
Oh, that is it. That is it. The size of the package from Iguacha province.
No, don't try. At least as soon as they go, maybe now they tell on our people, waiting to happen. Make everybody they hear.
They hear them because, you know, when this solid mineral matter come out, They send that array to Kubo to use them.
We need to distract them. Make them know what's going to happen.
or no talk about anything concerning this solid mineral. He begin talk nonsense, they talk nonsense.
Make for no talk about
him. That will happen for not there. He knows it. The bread, he knows it. Ginger talk. Make the crude oil away there for him backyard. Then for the region. Why they get satellite, they get gold, they get diamond in commercial quantity for not. And nobody, none of us, they talk about that.
Thank you very
much. Thank you
much.
For having us today.
Thank you very much. We must continue. Thank you.
Good night.
Yes. But that is not the end of this program. I will not end this segment until I bring in one of our brother who happens to be more knowledgeable on this field more than myself. And I think he has more light to throw in that aspect. So when you are there, he dropping one Nigeria. One Nigeria is an illusion. One Nigeria is a mirage. One Nigeria only exists in your memory. One Nigeria does not exist. Yes, my brother, can you hear me, Rabbi?
Yep, I can hear you. Good evening, Mazi Onyibe.
Good evening. Go ahead, my brother.
Yes, this is Rabbi Charles. I greet dear fans. Our brothers and sisters on the studio, I greet una. Wherever una dey, where they salute una. Make I throw a little light on what I hear so, because this is one of the perfect radio moderation I have ever seen, and that is what our people need to know. I know one sound like the other guy where they come that time in the early days, they talk about crude oil, this and that. It's not what we're talking about here. We want to show our people, throw a kind of light into their mind, make them see what they're supposed to see, but they know that they see them. But when this wind come blow now, chicken, fowl, nash come up, we don't see them. So this thing where we talk about, I go start by saying this. I no go kill somebody where I go funeralize. I no go kill somebody where I go funeralize. I talk to this person where everybody, they talk in name, they curse him, this and that. No matter his stupidity, now he come from our region. He sell his soul. And there's so in a disheartening thing where your God will create you, give you everything. Your real name now is Odima. Your real name now is Odima, and that name carry weight. You throw away Odima, come they take another name, and then tell you make you they wash the pipeline, guide them, make them they suck and they go. They give you peanuts. Make I tell you something. The thing where them they give you na real peanuts, chicken change is nothing. That in way, if we talk on $10 million per annum, everybody go scream, say, hey, that is nothing, my brothers and sisters. Make I tell owner. You see this tantalite where we they talk. Tantalite they and after the one where God treasure in the land of Northern Zamfara and so many states there, the largest place where tantalite they, or you wanna they take here, Democratic Republic of Congo. Now, they make United Nations dead here. Then they say they keep peace. Now, lie, no be peace in the keep. Then get even pathway in the forest. Then build airport there and a light aircraft. They go there, land there with soldiers and go where they inside, where they can take data, they dig and they mine them. Then go take and fly them. Then build pathway like that aircraft when they take do agriculture in those days. Now, then they use, they go carry them. Come go land somewhere in Lumumbashi, somewhere Kenya area. Come from there, take and come out, go where then they go. Make I tell owner, tantalite, then they use and build, then they use and build weapon too. Then they use and build they build cell phone, then they use and build aircraft. Everything where you see inside plane, 80% of it, tantalite. Tantalite, the major thing where then they take build them. And a little bit of it. I know one Congolese man. I know him. A little bit of it, if you take them. That is where Asabe the Kubo they talk saying get for per year. Now you go if you a little bit of it go give you something like $100 million. A little and they talk a little. Or you will not want to make you near them. If Africa near them, you go change your life. Okay, this gold. Make we start with gold. Gold don't they now the one of the oldest treasure mineral treasure where God take bless the world, and he blessed Africa boku with gold. The first, remember Jesus, them where them born him, the first gift where he received, where in Papa received, where Magi came from from Babylon, go and give him those wise men. Now go, then give him, And that gold, God tell him, say, now when you don't receive this gold, carry him, go to Egypt, because then go kill him. So Joseph no complain about money. Joseph get money well, well. Those things where they give him, now mineral and perfume, where they're expensive. They give him, he take and come out. Gold, then they take gold back up for money before they print money. This $100 where you see, then go take gold, where be well worth 100 naira. Come print, well, come print money dollar or pound sterling. I don't know about zoo money. Come, then go take a back them up. If you know, use gold back money up, that money no go their value. It's worthless. So any money where you see hard currency in a gold, they can take print meantime. That gold there for storage. Because people know they carry gold for hand, they do trade by barter. So it's very difficult. So then come use gold, come back and up. Now when Gaddafi wake up, come see, say, so now what thing they happen, he can say, now gold, now go take the buy something, buy oil now. Because if Gaddafi do them, Western world go collapse. So then go then come say, no, we're not gonna do this kind, you know, make we kill him, we're not gonna leave this man. Then come put hand together. Convince their people, deceive them. Say, now the man, a dictator, this and that. Then kill him. How Libya there now? How far Libya? Go Libya now, go see what thing that happened there. Make I come again to this one, when they call uranium. Uranium there, that place. What thing then they take uranium do? Then they take everything. If you want to talk of, they, why then they fear Biafra? Then they fear Biafra because if Biafra come today, you know, go today, Biafra go get nuclear warheads. Then they fear them. The guys where go do am day. They're not the old guys, so now young guys. And that thing, now then they take build nuclear weapon. If you get uranium now, you get as you go take heat them, boil them, make I use them our language, boil them, you get the centrifuge where it go reach, the thing will become yellow cake. Or you want to take here, hear them. If they notice I know how the thing they be, they go come carry me where they here. Say, how, who tell you? Because then they fear waiting, then they call nuclear relief, purification, make it like holding it, like selling it in the black market. Because then fear say, if you carry this thing, carry on in a suitcase, carry and come out. If you open that suitcase, a whole city go down straight away. Now, suitcase it in be. Now, I make Oyibo no one here and see black man, we get intelligent, then go kill him. You remember the country where they call Pakistan? India can't go get nuclear weapon. Pakistan can't vow say then go get them. He get one of their citizens where live here, United Kingdom. The guy can't study here, finish, can't get the capability to help put them together for him people. Then can't put that in together for him people. The Pakistan can't get them. India can't respect them. They can't become two nuclear neighbors. So India know they threaten Pakistan. Pakistan know they threaten India. Respect, can't they? If anything cross a certain, if the greeting cross a certain hand, then go blow each other up. And you will come say, make one no do am, wanna be brother, so make one no do am. Oh, then don't get the capability now. Then not be a Yibo country, oh. Nation country then be. And Asia no get brain past Africa, oh. Africa no get brain past Asia. Now the same brain God give us, but he get understanding where go there additional to your brain. Make I talk again, because sometimes we need to call a spade a spade. You know what in them they call opium? Opium there, Afghanistan. The only land where they grow that thing well, then they call them poppy. Then they take and do medication. That medication, some people they sniff them as this drug where they kill somebody. So they no one make anybody near them. The small thing where you go carry that thing will give you billions of some people. Asero Dokubono no see road. The man, no, I think, say, when I meet him for Holland, I think, say, the man gets sense. Now, the man can't expose himself. Because I'm not sure, say, somebody will get head like that. Somebody, small picking, I'll imagine go deceive him. Carry him, give him nuclear, give him pipeline guy, making the guy pipeline. When then they steal billions from you. You know, say, riverine no go produce food again. You need mainland. You need mainland of Biafra to come produce food where people for the riverine go to shop. And then go they pay tax. Our leader get plan, but they no one listen. This thing, all the states where get where I go mention now, plus one where Mazoni be don't mention for Yoruba land, Oyo, Ile-Ife, Ondo, Osun, Ogun, and many others. Then get mineral where they bury in their land. Then they mine them slowly and nicely at the back of everybody's. They know everybody's listening. Nobody they still see them. They know they bring them for national table. The thing where God give us, they want to liquidate them dry before they go come out. And you see, I want to tell us something. This diamond, what would they call? What would they mention now? Will be the most precious. You get two sides of this diamond. Not every diamond you go wear for neck. You get industrial diamond, like a Mazonyibe talk. Then they use and cut anything that stands like uncuttable. Like if you go to a hardware shop now, you go ask them, make them give you diamond cutter. If anything you want cut, where they say they no fit cut, and then most people where they construct cheap, Ubon Miri, now then they buy them, then they come hardware shop, go buy them. That nine then they use to build ship and so many things, even aircraft. Cut now diamond cutter, I go use cut anything. If you touch you, go cut you straight away. Nine be industrial diamond, jewelry diamond, then they there. They know what I not go tell owner our people with the one way there for Biafran land. Because our leader no permit us to go that level. But the only way then they dig, is there everywhere in Biafran land. Is there in Riverine, is there mainland, is there Ibo land, is there Izo land, is there Shekiri land, is there Urobo land, is there Inston, is there Akwa Ibom. Everybody knows say there. They know the sand, that red sand where you see. Our African Mazoni Betokam now true. That thing, if we start them, you get one guy where they also we mention and one day. I send a message, I say, oh boy, Meshiken on a bow. Michigan on Biko, no tell them. That in Natal and roof cover. You go use and do roofing. This the best quality. That rest and where you see so. Now something else, dog. Everything where they Biafran land, now treasure. The thing where we go do, the mistake where we do, our fathers will go fight the war, fight and finish. 3 years drop and come on, say, hey, make I go my business. That is the our leader talking now. The greatest mistake, this thing not gonna end until you get your place back. Because every country where get mineral resources, Russia no fit defeat Afghanistan. With all their nuclear capability, then go Afghanistan, Afghanistan destroy them. The thing where we go begin look at not how to protect your land, your garden, the Eden where God give you. God tell Adam, make you protect in garden, in land. Before I hang up, you get what I go show you. Some things where you never hear before. Maybe you don't hear them. I want to read something for you. In the book of Ezekiel chapter 28, verse 19. You know this Lucifer, when they go paint saying a black man. Lucifer not be the black man. The Bible describe how Lucifer look like. Satan, the best person where they call Satan. God, I never read for Bible where God say, when in the drive and come out, in drive and come out, how they take build them. See how they take build Lucifer. See, in the book of Ezekiel, make you read, make you look. You were the model of perfection, full of wisdom and perfect beauty. You were in Eden, the garden of God. Every precious stone adorned you. Ruby, topaz, and emerald. How many of us don't see emerald before? A little fracture of emerald can you don't hear me so? A little fracture of emerald can give you billions of dollars. Now, waiting God take the design Lucifer, where become Satan. Jasper, chrysolite, then take and build them. Sapphire, turquoise, and beryl. I don't they finish. Now, hello? Okay, so now waiting this precious stone, and you were set, and your setting and mountain were made of gold. Lucifer, where you see so, now gold there in body. Now gold be in body. Emerald be in body. You don't carry body like human being. Now so God, they describe and here. And now, Garden of Eden, nine in there before, waiting in do, where God come out from the Eden, before God create Adam. Now the beauty enter his head. Beauty, how you take look, enter his head. Arrogant, enter his head. Pride, enter his head. God can't come out from garden, can't replace him with Adam. Now he converse. Now make Lucifer verse saying, go make Adam do worse than what he did. And he can't play Adam, but he don't get Adam direct. He first get his wife can't get his husband. All of them can't go down. He can't tell God, now you see, this thing where you create now to replace me, he don't do bad thing worse than what I have done. Are you going to kill him? God, don't tell Adam, any day when you do this thing, you go die. But I go send a redeemer, we go come redeem you, come deliver you. But you know, send redeemer to redeem Lucifer, because Lucifer is beyond redemption. You see, so if you see anybody where from today tell you say Lucifer or Satan a black man, spit on the person's face. No be black man in be. You know be black man. God describe and waiting in take build them, and in they beautiful. You know they hand. You know they ugly. In they instead of beauty. Beauty means you cannot tell a man is beautiful. Can you? You can't say this man, you are beautiful. You can tell a man, say, you dey handsome. So when they talk, sometimes God, they describe somebody somehow. You go, they call man before Adam and Eve, they call them Adam. Now Adam, they call them Adama. That is earth man. They bring them from earth. Now make God, they call them Adama in Hebrew. So now when woman, he can create woman, he can say, now Adam calling his name Eve, because he said the bone of my bone and flesh of my flesh, and her name will be Eve. He don't call her, he give her his name. Adam walk now to give name to animals. God no give name to animal, because animal go there with Adam, not with God. So if lion come in, say your name is lion. Cow come, he say cow. Goat, he say goat. So make I come back to the thing. The final thing where I go tell you, if you wake up anytime where God give you treasure, you need soldiers to protect it. Now the mistake where our people they make, if God give you treasure now, the next thing you have, if I give you $1 million now, what thing you go do? You go employ security. You go do security. So if your land is treasured, I need to see soldiers and securities guiding my place, guiding your homes. So if you leave and say, make the angel come from heaven, God will say, oh, stupid son of mine, you are coming home very quickly. So make you know things, say, if the thing where God wants to show us, be say, the oil where you see in a small thing, oil you know be waiting God give us originally. Oil in the thing where we see quick, where we discover quick. You get waiting dead there, where we never discover them quick. Now when Biafra come, we go discover that thing very quickly. God go let us see him. But now, he said, make you go see Ororo. If not Yoruba, he go say, you go to see Oye. So, my brother, who's Ojima, where everybody, they holler the cause. I got him a boy, Zunapa. Anybody where I go funeralize, I no go kill him. Because in funeral, I go cost me. So, if you say, they want kill you, they kill this person. No IPOD, go kill somebody when go funeralize. So, make you get them for your brain. Now, the people who set you up will kill you. As they see you, they gravitate. So, in summary, God don't bless us, give us everything. Make we act as security, get our blessing where God give us. Every precious stones come from God, no be Satan. Thank you, my brother. I don't finish. Thank you. God bless.
Thank you, my brother. By the special grace of God, without wasting much time, our people must understand. We should ask ourselves question. Oh, but most of you don't know that behind the Yoruba backyard and Hausa backyard, they have precious stone that they are mining secretly. It belongs to them. As we sign off from here, as we close on this segment, I'll be back in a while. Don't go anywhere.